Παρουσιαστή! Αρμ!
As well as the literary essays.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
I wish you the best of luck. The Minister for Foreign Affairs, I understand that you have a great message. The Deputy Spokes Lady of the Government.
Nice to meet you too. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. For
you can introduce your
Paris for the Sweden Ambassador. Mr. Hussein, he is the financial advisor of the Libyan embassy.
He is the one who pays the salary.
Yes. It's a management affairs for the Libyan embassy. Mr. Abdel Hamid. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Parsiyaste! Arm!
Thank you. Your Excellency, allow me to present the letter of credence by which His Excellency the President Miguel Díaz-Canel appointed me has to be the next ambassador extraordinary and plenipotentiary of the Republic of Cuba to the Republics of Cyprus, as well as the letter of recado of my presence.
Congratulations and every success to your mission.
Thank you, President.
It's such a pleasure.
It's really a great honor for me.
The Minister of Foreign Affairs, you have already met, I understand.
Yes, of course. Yes, sir.
And the Deputy Spokeslady of the Government. This is Sir Maxim. Please. Η Ελλάδα να βγάλω μια φωτογραφία για να γίνει.
Daniela, our consular officer.